We are noticing the blender delete message Rex, and this is number 42. In this lesson, we're going to see how we can clean up mesh using the decimate modifier. So this is an mesh, and I have used a random mesh. And let's see what if we go to the decimate modifier, and after that, we have some options here. So the first option, which is the collapse, and make sure that firstly, I want to add a smart UV project to test something. So we have smart UV our object here, and the first option, let's first go to the wireframe, and let's see, draw all edges, and here we have all edges. Let's see what if we decrease this ratio. You will see that you going to unsubdivide or limit the number of vertex here. So the original number of vertex was 4050 and 500, and after that you will see that we, if we increase this ratio, you will see that the original or the basic current number of faces will be here. And this is the first option. You can choose an ratio like this, and you can hit the apply. The second option, which is the unsubdivide, so it's it's like the subdivision surface, but it's unsubdivided, so it didn't increase the number of vertex. So if we hit one, you will see that the number of faces have been decreased to the around the half. And if we go like this, you will see that the number of faces will be decreased, and you can go like this, and you have the blender. But all these make an even or retain the same UV, but the blender doesn't retain the same UV. So let me try that here, and I will say that I have another option here, and make sure that you have generate UV, and we will subdivide smooth that few times, and then we can go to the decimate, and let's see what we have here. We have some UV, but if we go to the decimate and using the planner, and hit apply. Basically, if you go here, you will see that you have an distortion, and you have nothing for the UV. But the first method, which we have explained here, this method and this method retain the same UV for us. So that was a conclusion for using the decimate modifier inside Blender 3D.